All right, Sand Creek taking on Discovery Canyon. Second quarter, it's Sand Creek's QB, Brian Oberosler, throwing to Marquez Banks in the end zone for the touchdown there. That puts Sand Creek up, but Discovery coming right back. Sam James passes to Brody Burton Morgan, who runs it for the touchdown. And then, yep, that ties it up. Later in the quarter, James hands it off to Burton Morgan for another touchdown. And that put Discovery up, and they would not look back. They win this one 20-6.